All right. No introduction needed. Everything is self-explanatory. Shawn Mendes, Camila, freaking Cabello, Señorita, hot as fuck. We're excited. Let's jump into it.
Then they did fucking I Know What You Did Last Summer. I just remember.
Oh yeah. I didn't know Camila Cabello at all at that time.
Yeah, me neither. I don't think anyone did, except for
Fifth
Fifth
Harmony.
Harmony fans.
Oh damn. I would have had the same reaction as Shawn Mendes if I saw Camila over there. I like the instrumental.
Yeah.
Ooh, damn. She's so sexy on this one.
He's never done that before. Vocally.
Right.
That inflection isn't something I've heard from.
Damn. I feel like this is gonna be a top hit.
Yeah. I mean, definitely.
Yeah.
It's already, you don't even need to hear the song, you know, it's gonna be a top hit.
Goddamn good. It's actually really, really good. Hey, that's a good line. Damn, bro, they're actually fucking in the camera. Wow. This is like from a movie or something, like this.
I don't know, but it looks like it's trying to be from a movie.
Yeah, yeah.
Looks like something could have been in a movie at some point.
Right.
That's pretty dope.
Yeah, that's a good
song. Cool. I like the vibe, tropical vibe.
Right.
I honestly like would take that over I Knew What You Did Last Summer. Any day.
Definitely.
Anytime.
Yep.
Like 100%.
Mm.
They both developed as vocalists so much since then. It's been, what, so many years.
3 years.
That song,
yeah.
3 years, no way, it's more than 3 years. When the fuck did that song come?
I think
no
it
way
was
it was 2016. No. No way.
Okay, maybe 15.
No way, Google it. Okay. I want to know.
All right.
2015. Well, still, that's, damn, I'm really surprised. I thought it was way older.
Mm.
But yeah, I mean, they both developed a lot since then, so... Yeah. It feels that song felt very high pitched. That one.
Mm.
This one feels a lot more like vocally, you know. Ver. What the fuck is ver? We have a third person in our channel. He only comes on for a second.
He's watching Sniper Wolf.
Oh my god.
Well, anyway,
what I was trying to say was diverse, more vocally diverse.
I actually wanted to say that they are, like, they kind of found themselves vocally.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Like, instead of the high pitch, they're now, like, it's more, much more mature, balanced, like, they know it.
Yeah, just like, I mean, we just did the Lil Nas reaction, where I was saying it's obvious that it's an early release of his.
Right.
This is obvious that they've matured over multiple releases.
Yeah.
And are now, like, at the peak of their artistic potential.
Yeah.
They can work together like that. Cat. I like cats. Hello. Last time I did that, he bit me. Come on, bro. I don't have food, but I want to pet you. Come here. Oh, fuck off, bro.
Alright, I guess we just end it here.
Yeah, it's pretty dope. Or did we give ratings to music video?
Yeah, I mean, music video was dope because she was really hot and like the passion was there, you know what I'm saying?
I feel like there was that one pose that they were in like 38 times.
Mm.
With one of them looking down and one of them. But yeah, I mean, it was good. It was good music video. Wasn't anything groundbreaking, but it was good.
Yeah, well, the song, the rating.
The song was better. Rating for the song, first listen, I'd give that 8.
Mm.
I give it an 8.
Yeah, I can give that too. I can actually give that. Okay, well, I wanted to say 9, but maybe I'm reaching.
That's a little high.
Yeah,
I think. I mean, it's up to you though. It's your rating.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna tell you which rating to give.
Let's stick with 8. Let's stick
with 8. Okay.
Yeah. Damn.
There's nothing
top
in this
quality.
Cup.
Top quality song from Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello. I'm hyped. I'm excited to hear it actually. In other people's cars and public places. Yeah, hit the like button if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and let me know if you likes him. Again.
Yeah. If you don't, then I'll just leave. Like, right now. Yeah. Like, just let me know and I'll just be out of the video. You can just delete me from the video. Just cut me out 100%.
Yeah.
Just like green screen this half and just make it two of you.
Right.
And then it's good.
But he will make me to listen to AJR.
I'm gonna fucking make him listen to AJR.
Yeah, so. And there are a lot of AJR fans. Yeah.
Y'all have been waiting. I'm doing it for you.
Yeah.
I'm doing it for you.
They were, actually. I mean, they were, they're not are, because like at that point, they probably already gave up.
Hey, look, I showed him the click way after it dropped.
Hmm.
What was it? It was a while at least. I mean, not the year. I mean, long after it dropped? It was like at least,
it was
a couple weeks, a week or two, maybe.
Really?
Yeah, it wasn't right after, I don't think.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, because I've been listening to it a lot before I showed it to you. So this will be a little later, a lot later.
Yeah.
But at least he'll get a video out, so.
Yeah. All right, let's do it now.
Yeah.
All right. Why are you still here? Goodbye.